Who's there?
This can't be good.
Julia's. They were here. Okay. They were here. Nope.
What am I hearing? Close. Maybe they're through here. Need something to help me get up there. Alex? Julia? Hello? Who's that? Who's there? Get away! I'm not hearing this. Skeletons? Where's this? Some sort of altercation. You're not supposed to be out here. I'm not supposed to see this. Alex? Julia? Oh, fuck no! Ah!
sure? Name is this. This place is not right. What is going on here? Fliss, keep your head on straight.
Brad?
Captain?
How did you find me?
I'd say my plan of hiding from the crooks was a pretty solid move.
Yeah, I'll definitely give you that one. I mean, now they don't know how many of us there are.
Mm-hmm.
What's with the gas mask?
I found it in one of the lockers. I thought it would help, but I don't know. We should get out of here. Okay. Safe to say that we are now lost.
It's a big ship, can have a lot of corridors. We just gotta explore every damn one of them until we find a way out.
Wow. That is so not what you want to have happen when you're on a boat.
We need to find a way up on deck.
Hashtag my thoughts exactly.
Well, that's some ledge. Come, Brad. Come over here.
Whoa.
Maybe up here.
I don't think we can go any lower. I'd say that's the main drive shaft. You ready?
Yeah. That looks like the way out. I wish I could say this was going to help, but it's kind of lame in every way. Oh boy. That's high.
There's gotta be a way up on deck.
No shit, Sherlock.
You're catching on.
No. There's no way down this grate. Yo, Brad, check it. That ladder, that could be our ticket out of here.
Wanna draw straws? I'm gonna take your deafening silence as a gentle nudge to tell me that I should be the one to go.
You okay?
You know I am. Plus, I'm really excited about our escape options. Ugh. Shouldn't have skipped the rocket boot upgrade.
Right.
Look, maybe there's another way up. Let me look around.
Ladder. Totally useless.
Great!
Fliss! It's stuck! Help me! Do something! Help!
I'll be back! Okay!
Hurry up and get me out of here! Get the lock! Get the lock! Okay?
Thanks. I could have drowned. I'm sorry, but you did the right thing. It was him or us.
Fuck! Let's go!
surprised me with the whole pirate adventure thing, and I gotta say it was a good idea. No, it was. I mean, it's funny. I think it's funny, but I think the guys you hired are taking it a little too far, maybe. And don't be cheap. I mean, you didn't feel like paying top dollar, and that's... You get these guys that are not cream of the crop. They're taking it a little too far. You know, you get my drift? So if you want to feel free to pull the old plug, get rid of these guys, I'm with you. I mean, these guys are fucking crazy. They're chasing us around the ship. Something is fucking with me. That's not possible. It's just fucking with me. That's it. I gotta find everybody. Whatever this is, it's just fucking with me, okay? It's fucking with me. If anybody knew what the hell was going on in this place, it would have been the captain. Probably not much of a practice what you preach kind of guy. Yeah, I should really take a look behind this door, shouldn't I? Should. But should I? Yeah, I should. Well, all right. So how do I pry this son of a bitch open? It's got some heft at least. Enough for the door.
Scared the hell out of me. Come on, we should keep moving. We need to find the others. Oh, fuck.
Hey. mean? The three were over?
Shit.
Get somewhere safe.
Here?
We're good, I think.
Oh, hello. Things appear to have taken a turn towards the spiritual, wouldn't you say? Have you figured out what's going on? How to stop it? How to save the lives of your poor, unfortunate stowaways? You will, I hope. Although it seems the ship's previous occupants never managed to. Quite a lot of deaths that night. Let me help you out. Give you a little hint. No hint. Perhaps you think you can piece things together from the clues you found yourself. Good luck with that. Perhaps you've started to realize something. That everything and everyone may not be quite what they appear to be. I hope that helps. Well, aren't you excited to find out what your poor unfortunates are making of all this and how you might avoid any more unnecessary tragedy? Go on, back to it. Speak soon.
What the fuck is going on with this ship? Because I gotta be honest, it feels like there's some like evil, like literal evil going on down there.
Let's just stay calm and relatively sane about this, okay?
The stuff I saw, it's like there were these old soldiers, they were bodies, they were dead, but then they came alive and—
That doesn't sound that crazy right about now.
I saw something. This old lady. I mean, she was batshit crazy and like dinosaur old. Not that that's a bad thing, but she just like up and vanished on me.
Alex wasn't the only Alex.
What are you talking about?
There were things walking around with his face on them. Alex's face, it was horrifying.
It's probably just your mind's way of telling you that I'm smothering you or something.
Of course you don't believe me. You never do.
Let's time out, okay? This place is too fucked up to just be fucked up. You know what I'm saying? I mean, like, something is going on here. So what do we know for sure that we can all agree on?
Did you see the gold? Anything?
Manchurian gold isn't actually gold. It's a fucking chemical and it's leaking all over cargo hold too. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this isn't exactly what our friendly fishermen are expecting either. This should go over well.
What happened to everybody on this ship? Where did they all go?
I can't shake the feeling we're in one big floating coffin.
So what's with the bodies? They come with the ship?
They actually look like they've been scared to death.
This whole place reeks of weird. Dirty, stinky, weird. And I don't like it.
It's like this place is stuck in a perpetual bad feeling machine.
Am I crazy or are we on a ghost ship? Like, ghost ships are real and this is one and we're totally on it and holy shit, we're so totally fucked?
I guess that's one way to look at it.
I read a letter. I found it before. It said the guards here were scared of ghosts.
It sounded like there was a real problem covering the shifts because guys kept getting too scared and claiming they were sick. We know more than we did before. That's something at least.
We're wasting time. Whatever we do, we have to do it now.
Time to get off this ship.
We're not going anywhere without the distributor cap. The Duke needs it to run.
Hold on. This ship's gotta have a radio. If we can find it and use it...
That's great, but do you think it still works?
Just need to find a way up there. We gotta get off this damn ship.
No shit. I think we're, speaking clinically, totally effed.
Great. Could've used these if they weren't Swiss cheesed. Find a way up?
Sadly, no, but I'll keep my eyes open.
Hey, a little help over here. I think this is our way up. Give me a lift. I'll pull you up.
This is where I chased Conrad before.
Huh. I thought it looked familiar.
Over here! Got a way through here.
Find a radio yet?
No, but there's gotta be a radio on this ship. There has to be.
I'm not exactly confident about our chances of survival at this point.
Ship was blown off course, cloud cover was bad. They couldn't establish a position. Take a look. No freaking way. This thing actually still works?
Well, radio science hasn't changed much in 70 years, as long as there's power.
I'll give it a whirl. Ah, it's working!
It's a number station. Military bandit.
Let's ask them for help. Hey! Hey! Is anyone out there hearing this? Hello?
Received. Over.
Holy shit! We got him! Come on, this is an emergency! Please! We're on an old freighter. Our location is 12 degrees 30 minutes south, 151 degrees 20 minutes west. Please get here now. We need help. Hello? Hello? Is anyone out there? Please come in.
Yo, guys, check it out.
This has got to lead somewhere. Maybe we can find a way to get the power back.
We need to get that radio working.
I think someone should wait here in case a message comes through.
I gotta be honest. I don't think I'm gonna make it down there in my shape.
I'll go, obviously.
I can do this. I should be the one to go.
I got this. I'm not losing you to this fucking ship.
I'm coming too.
Hey, what? Julia, no.
You're not my bodyguard. I can take care of myself.
Whoa, whoa. If Julia says she can handle it, she can handle it. Case closed.
All right. You and me, Julia.
Broken bones? Everything still work?
You guys okay down there?
I'm okay.
So, what's next?
We're gonna have to find the generator. If we can get it started, we can power up the radio.
Copy that. We'll wait up here by the radio. Here.
Hey.
After you.
Looks like we're in the lower levels of the ship.
So it looks like there was some sort of fight and this Charlie went to the brig. Ten-day sentence. Must have been a big fight. Someone named Joe was in the sick bay.
I'm gonna need 100 hot baths if we ever get out of here.
We're gonna get out of here, Julia.
I hope you're right.
Am I ever wrong? Might have been the son of someone on board. Wow. Jesus. Take a look. Look, down there. I think that's the engine room.
Good place to find the generator, right?
Let's find out. Shit. No more ladder. I can drop the rest of the way.
Wait. Are you okay?
Yeah, fine. Come on down.
What's up?
You didn't fucking see that? Right. No. Of course you didn't.
Hello?
Yeah, I think I'm actually seeing clearly for the first time in a while. Nothing jumped out at me. So, the ship was carrying Manchurian gold. But that was really some sort of hallucinogenic bioweapon developed in China during World War II. We know it was unstable and leaked all over the ship. Maybe it's still here, and it's having the same effect on us. Paranoia, hallucinations. That was what this stuff was designed to do.
The crew was hallucinating. We know they were scared of something. And the officers thought it was just a bunch of jumpy GIs trying to get out of guard duty.
All this crazy shit going on, none of it's real. None of it's actually there.
This couldn't have anything to do with the plane wreck we dived.
I don't know. It seems like the plane came in contact with the ship, but it's just a theory.
Oh, God. All right, let's get going.
You ever wonder what would have happened if we went to Japan on vacation instead?
Shut up.
This.
The rebreather.
I bet the fisherman brought it from the Duke.
You think it still works?
It's got maybe a few minutes of air left. Worth taking with us?
It's just gonna slow us down.
No. We should take it. Parts of the ship are completely underwater.
N'importe quoi! Tout ce que tu racontes, c'est des conneries! Alors, ferme ta sale gueule de merde!
Oh my God, how did he die?
I don't know. You think they're turning on each other?
No use hiding, you little foot. What's the problem with sharing all that gold, eh? There must be plenty of that to go around, more than enough. And we're all in this together, right? Trying to cut me out of the deal? You can't have all the gold. Aha!
Holy fuck, lock it! This is gonna hold? Or do we need to start running again?
We're good. For now.
Okay. None of you move. None of you go all changing on me now. Turn around. Slow. Real slow. Okay. All right. Not changing. None of that. Raise your hands up. Slow. No, no. Not like that. I said, no changing.
Just put the gun down. Nobody has to get hurt.
You think I wanted to hurt anybody? I didn't get a choice in this, did I? It's in you too, isn't it? Isn't it now? Not again! It's all gone changing on me!
What? What's changing?
Stay away! Stay back from the mist!
Hey, there's no mist, man!
Don't breathe it! Don't breathe the mist! It's inside now! Inside with us, now!
Please, just calm down!
Stop! Stop! It's in one of us, isn't it?
Put the gun down, now!
Why would you say that? Why are you telling me what to do? Yeah, you breathed in the mist! It's happening. I can feel it!
Dude, there is no mist. No! 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 This way, I guess. Oh, come on! Just like that fucking movie with the ship and the water. Way less dancing. God damn it. Don't I get a stunt double at least?
There's 472 rivets in this room, which can only mean one thing. I've been in here way too long. Hey! Is anyone hurt down there? Shit. I gotta go after him, don't I? We gotta go make sure everyone's okay.
Shit! Well, what's our play?
You're gonna stay here with the radio. I'll go after them.
What if something happens to you?
I'm a big boy. This is my mess, and I'll clean it up.
I'll be standing by with radio. Good luck down there.
How the hell big is this place? Talk this out, man. We can bond over how much we hate this boat. Really? So you think that's the best solution here?
Come on.
All right. Let's try it.
Maybe I could have done something. Maybe it could have been me. Who knows, it should have been.
That's it. Game over. You're done. For now, at least. You could always try again, see if you can't do better next time around. Not a bad effort. Some lived, some died. All your fault. I suppose when the curtain falls, you're either ready for it or you're not. It's all about decisions, isn't it? Decisions made in a hurry, in a panic, made with the heart instead of the head, or vice versa. Sometimes those decisions take a long time to have repercussions. But there are repercussions. There are always repercussions. Till we meet again, maybe in Little Hope, maybe somewhere else. But be certain, we will meet again. It's inevitable.
Won't you spare me over till another year? 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 Won't you spare me over till another year?
So out of nowhere, this thing just sent out an SOS. Guess we got a real live ghost ship here, huh? Whoa. What the hell is this?
just saw someone in the woods.
Whoever it was, they're gone.
Okay, very good. Who's there?
I fashioned her with my own hand.